And we're back, guys, to play Star Wars Empire Tour Fortress of Corruption. Awakening of the Rebellion, I'm your host, Fast Soul Slayer, and let's get started. So apparently there's no Jedi on the list, alright? Not sure why I actually thought that was, but we're sending a look back to Ondron.
Right away.
And I'm moving you back up with the main fleet.
Moving to destination.
Because we're going to be rearranging back up the fleets.
Constructing unit.
Reporting. So, yeah.
Alright, and when Luke actually comes back here, we're setting course for intersection 8. Oh, look what's moving up. Of course it's moving back up. Really wish I could actually pull him back too, but yeah, I actually can't. Anyway, Bale, go to Caridi, I believe. That was my next target. I was first going from inside Coruscant all the way back out. And it's actually going to Solist, huh? Oh, no, you fucking won't.
Complying with orders.
I know where you're going.
Construction complete.
Either you're going to the Bastion, or you're going for Botawi, and I can't let you have Botawi. Please make it. Look, you definitely won't be able to make
Roger.
It. So just go down there. There we go. Full big fleet ready to support Botawi.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, this is actually not that hard to defend against. We're just going to go straight at them. Alright. Alright, come on. We should normally be able to at least win this fight.
The enemy has been spotted.
Oh, I love this station.
Reinforcements en route. Upgrade in progress.
It actually has a timer. Full speed ahead. Full speed ahead.
Reinforcements en route. Upgrade in progress. The Death Star will be in range in 1 minute.
I fucking know!
Upgrade complete.
I don't need a freaking reminder of it! That's why I'm pushing forward as fast as I can! I can't lose Botawi, I can't!
The Death Star will be in range in 30 seconds.
We're not gonna make it! No!
The Death Star will be in range.
No, come on.
What do I?
Please just pull.
The Death Star will be in range in 5 seconds.
No, this is going way too fast. No!
The Death Star has cleared the planet. Reinforcements.
Wait, they're not. Thank you, I guess.
Ready.
There we go. I need just you, and then I can
reporting
select
for
you.
Duty. Your orders.
And
by.
Those are all my fires. All right, now all of the B wings.
Weapons on.
There we go.
Weapons ready.
And now, what do we have left behind here?
Reporting in.
Nothing really that
yes,
big
Commander.
Of a big deal. Alright, need you guys all now to actually guard that area.
Affirmative.
Need to actually reorganize back up the fleet, same as you guys can actually all guard that area.
Yes, commanding.
Because we have a big fleet.
May the force
incoming.
Be with us.
I just thought they were already going to be blowing Botawi up, huh?
I've got him lined up.
Alright, guess not.
Point one.
I've got my approach vector.
I'm in range. Hold on. Act right.
I think they actually all must be still be thinking that they can actually do this.
Brigand reporting.
Watch your six. I am
just give them an assault. There we go.
Weapons ready.
Let's eliminate their capital class, their flagship.
Confirmed.
So you guys all now in. Go. And then you guys also to push up.
Beware of trap.
There we go. Nice. Look should normally be able to at least arrive really.
Upgrade.
Target sighted.
Ready.
Right, right, right. Now I'm going to order you guys all to actually eliminate this small little one. Back.
What do you suggest?
Our space station is under attack.
What?
Got my engine. Watch your six.
Yes, sir.
Of course.
Acquiring target. Attack commencing.
Ready.
Nice. Actually, eliminate this one. Need you guys all to actually attack this small one. All I can hope for is that they won't be blowing up the planet. That's all I can actually hope. They actually can't handle their loss. Oh my sweet loving god. Limit those pesky assholes. You guys should normally be able to at least handle this small pest down here that's going away. There we go, send you guys all back up that way.
Standing by.
Go, go, go! The attack on the Death Star! Again!
Yes, Commander? That's all they have?
Form up.
Come on, need you guys down here. Moving a lot out faster.
Moving out. On my way.
Stay in attack formation.
Go!
Fire!
There we are. This should be... There we go.
Right away. Corvette moving out.
Right.
Watcher 6.
We are victorious.
GG. Wait, did we? We actually did it. We actually destroyed the Death Star without even the need of Luke Skywalker. Good job, guys. Good job. Oh, you guys are actually strong against the Death Star. Huh. Now why the hell did I actually need Luke? Right. Now let me just pull you guys back.
Moving
to section 5.
Beginning construction. Building under construction.
All right.
Constructing.
I'll just upgrade that. Right, how many Kepler class ships do you have? You have 4. Right, that's fine. 4. Mandator will be defensive fleet.
Construction complete.
That's 4. And now 1, keep you back down here. 1, keep you also back down here. Just move. Hold on, actually I want to switch you guys around. Keep you, move you down there, give you this, give you that. You're going to stay down there. You're going to keep those two. You're going to go down there. You're going down here, and you're also going down here. Right. Attack force, defense force, and reinforcements for these guys. That's how things are going to be looking for now for the fleets. And actually, I'm going to be building another one of these. You're going to go back up. That means next one will be going up down there, and next one will be going back down here. Armies! Yes, the army. I actually do need... You guys don't really need that big of a garrison anymore, so you guys can move back. Nalhata, you actually have a lot of speeders for me, that's nice. Kashyyyk, you actually also have a lot of these guys for me, that's really great. You actually don't really need that big of a garrison anymore, so let me just move you guys back down here.
Adjusting navicomputer.
And yeah, there we go. Now I did finish off all the research for the Jedi's. But I actually really am wondering...
Tactical battle. Imminent.
Should I be using these guys, these Jedi in combat, or should I basically just be keeping them back? Because if they die, can I get them back? That's my question. Anyway, the Empire really wants Endor back. I think they want to rebuild their Death Star.
Enemy unit sighted.
Now...
I copy. Right away.
Yeah, some people actually are telling me to should basically be abandoning HOT and let the Empire have it.
I'll follow your lead.
And I really don't like that idea of me just pulling back just so I can get like a free big ass ship. Now, I will be pulling back from HOT and let the Empire have it, but at least until we actually captured Dagobah back, because I actually want Dagobah back.
This way.
I really want him back. So yeah.
Ready for battle, sir.
Go, get your asses killed. Go, my little fur balls. Toss those rocks against those stormies. Alright, we did get all of the those upgrades built. So that's nice. What the hell are you guys still doing down there? Get the hell back inside the shield. Yeah, whatever he said.
I'm here, sir. Right.
May we assist you?
Yes, sir. Heading out.
Can I place mines? No? Then you can't assist me. There we go. I'm just gonna respect that.
Our base is under attack.
Let's go. Keep going.
Alright, time for me back to split up the forces. Alright, you guys all are going down that way while you guys all are just chilling out down here. Where the hell is Solo at all this? Oh wait, didn't Solo die? Don't I need to lose Chewie too? Go Chewie, get your ass killed. Go on that suicide mission! Go! You know what? Screw this! Cap that! There we go. You can die in that while attacking that. There we go. Enjoy, Chewie! Enjoy!
Alright.
May I be of
service?
Yeah, that's great, Now shut up, 3PO.
Hover tank is ready for action.
Ready to go.
Just in case you didn't know, we have a giant ass thing incoming.
Base.
What do you
mean?
Oh. There we go. Get the hell out of my planet. Scum. I'm sorry, Chewie. I'm sorry. Suicide run. There we go.
Will you be meeting us, sir? Up to where
are right.
you going?
Repair that turret, please. There we go.
Come along, Up to.
I actually really wish I could actually just
Roger.
Hold the line! Blow them up!
Ready for action.
Hold! Hold!
Ready!
Just gotta
yep. Let's get going.
Blow it!
Target sighted.
Kill it! Kill it!
They'll never know what hit them.
Blow it! Kill those stormies! Kill them!
Let's move out.
Pull back. Rebuild those turrets. There we go.
Are you there, sir?
Right.
I heartily agree with you, sir.
Yes. Can you give me a little cover fire?
You can distract them.
There we
Let's
go.
Move out, men.
And these assholes didn't even manage to deploy a single team. Oh my sweet loving god. There we go. That's not one down. Yes.
Piece of cake. They're in my sights.
Home.
Enemy sighted.
Really?
No problem.
What the hell? Did you guys save up for this? For those guys?
Moving.
Just send in an entire army of those, why won't
Order
you?
Order acknowledged.
No, that would be way
On
too
my
easy,
way.
Right?
Heading to position.
Hello, sir.
We've got them on the run.
That's right, yeah. Run! Run! There we go. Alright. But yeah, I'm going to capture Insector and Intersection 8 and Dagobah. Those are the only plants I basically want. For now, at least. Alright, so...
En route.
I think we... Ooh,
beginning construction.
Build that back up then. I think we can...
Enemy fleet approaching.
I don't like this.
These guys
order
back.
Acknowledged.
Just gonna send them off that way. Of course you guys were going to be blocking that off. Alright, Kyle, I need you back
on
up with
my
the
way.
Army. And Layla, I want you to go back
construction
to
complete.
Only you could be so bold.
Or whatever the hell that plant's called. Also, yeah, you can't.
In the time.
Right, the next up will be... I think I'm gonna now go up to these four plants down there. Make sure there's... actually... Yeah, those four plants, alright. And again, the Empire's planning another invasion. Oh, hello, Vader. Alright, let me just move. No, you guys are in my attacking fleet. And where the hell did I send my defensive fleet off down here?
Location confirmed.
Yeah, you guys won't be able to make that on time.
Mon Calamari crews are ready.
So... Negotiate on Section 8, Mandalore, it and 2, jump in, also. Go to also 3, there we go. So I'm gonna keep my main force down there.
Tactical battle imminent.
Here we go! And you are the Superstar Destroyer. Of course you are. Unfortunately, I'm not that much afraid of you anymore.
We've got them! Send reinforcements!
Reinforcements en route.
Maybe it's because of the Death Star and all, but yeah. These are Dauntlets, and these are then basically just the Liberator classes, alright. I think I rather actually like the Dauntlets. They apparently deploy as much as these guys do.
Ready to commence.
Yeah.
Weapons charged.
So yeah, I may just
weapons
stick with those guys.
Reinforcements en route.
Ready.
Also, this one I can actually boost power to shields. You can't, so
Mon
yeah.
Calamari crews are here.
Reporting in.
I think I'm gonna go and stick with those guys for a little bit.
Fuamba. Uta sedia. Ready.
Also, I now just remember that I actually have the Dauntless in my defensive fleet, so it shouldn't have normally been able to actually hold off that invasion force.
Ready for duty.
But yeah, time was actually wasn't really on their side, so
you.
Yeah. Right, pushing up. Here we go. I'm not afraid of that battleship anymore. I actually have a nice, decent fleet now. Right.
Easy target.
Go. Go. Yeah, you're dead. You're so fucking dead right now. I have to say, these guns actually do a lot more damage. Look at them. Holy shit. Come on, come on, come on.
Yes, sir.
What do you suggest?
And we had some more reinforcements, right?
Reporting
yes, we
in,
do.
Sir. Yes, Commander.
X-wings.
Bombers at the ready.
Y-wings.
Standing by.
And another Corvette. Hello.
Complying with orders. May the force.
Reporting in.
Right,
yes,
we have
sir.
A big.
Be with us.
We have a big fire squadron.
Ready.
Basically, fire
no
and bombers
problem,
incoming.
Commander.
So there we go.
Akupa Noa.
Reporting for duty.
Alright, you guys all know the drill. Guard that area.
Here
we go, let's get ourselves some rogue action. Right. guys are doing great, actually.
2-0 Ganesa.
Yes, sir.
Space station damaged.
You guys are doing really great job. Just blow. Oh, you guys all hear those rockets.
Moving to attack position.
Coming in. Alright, there we go. Alright, what do we have down here still? We have a few more bombers and...
Reporting for duty.
Great.
Your orders?
There we go, and a few more fighters. Alright.
Right with you, boss.
Fighters, please guard that area. Bombers attack the shield generator on this one. Because that's a little bit too far and too many fighters still around that flagship open, so yeah. Shields should normally go down. There we go, shields are down. Now everyone can leave the maximum damage on that, camouflage shield. The Bombard. Real nice name for a Christian heavy missile, the Bombard. Nice. There we go, you're dead. Nice. Nice, nice. Oh, two ships down. Great. One sec, guys. Sorry about this. Alright, and we're back. Sorry about that, guys.
Yes, Commander.
Right. Now it's time for us to demolish your shield generator, you super... you asshole. Right, right. Alright, let me now just pause it, actually. Your shields are gone. Your shields are also almost gone. So you guys can actually now fire everything you have. Bombers are coming in. Keep going, keep going. Yes!
Yes, sir.
Apparently, somebody of Rogue Squadron died. Boy, Gentel's still alive.
Yes, Commander.
Yes. Go, 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 go. Hear that from every side, every angle. Every single crack you guys can find, I'm blasted! Actually, good luck finish that annoying little Beskov down there. Actually, nope. Sending the bombers to deal with these pests. Right! Let's go into some more cinematic mode. There we go. There we go. That's actually something that's to look at. Right. Keep it steady, guys. You're doing great job. Just keep blasting. Oh. Alright, let me now just...
You've got them on the run.
There we go. Hell no, you're not getting away, you big.
Our target priority is the laser cannon.
Reporting in.
Bye bye. Next time, bring maybe a bigger fleet. Well, to be fair, they actually did bring in a bigger fleet than last few times. Oh yeah, that's my guy. Yeah, for sure. We're settling down on Atsuri, that's nice and all. Oh my loving god, will you guys just leave Endor alone? Right, so yeah, as you guys probably already able to guess, we just had a crash. Yeah. Well, I still have my autosave going. Let's see where it will drop us in. Oh, now it's going to drop us back into the battle of Endor. Enemy right, fine. Fine then. Please pull your assholes all back. Pull yes. back, pull Can't back, and you guys, attack! Get in there and kick its ass.
I'm here, sir. Will do.
There we go, build anti-vehicle turret down here this time. Please, go back, go back, go back, inside the shield, come on, inside the shield. There we go, actually you, good sir, deploy some mines. Yes.
Affirmative. Right.
Construction complete.
Hover tank ready.
Reporting in. Got it.
Yes.
Here. Come on. Come on. And I saw a really freaking. There we go. You guys will now be this error card.
What about you?
Our base is under attack.
Yeah, smashed. Bypass my mines, of course. You guys all can now just recoup back down. And I'm just looking for the other guy who can plant mines, but now I actually remember that they are gone as a build unit, so
moving out, heading out.
There we go. Oh my.
Give me a target.
God. You just keep blasting that 80-80. You're safe. You're safe.
Always ready,
you're safe,
sir.
My good friend. No, you're not.
R2! Of course, sir.
But hello. Why are you guys all the way at the back? Kill that!
Target confirmed.
Kill that AT-AT! Kill that! All terrain armored transport, kill that!
I can do that.
Turret constructed.
Rebuild those anti air guns. There we go, you guys are doing great. There we go, you should be dead before you will be able to fire off your blaster. Nice. Get back a little bit more, you guys. Right, yeah, we can do this, we can hold Endor for a pretty long time. So yeah, guys, welcome to the new front line. Endor. Where the Empire is just destroying three houses.
You've secured a build pad.
Really? That's out of range. Really? Are you freaking?
Roger that.
Oh, never mind. All right, we have a brand new front line. This time they're coming in from this side.
Turbo laser tower destroyed.
Actually, all our thinking at this side will be a lot easier, right? You guys think that, right?
Oh.
I'm sorry, but that's not gonna happen. Whoa! Whoa! What the hell, R2? What the hell happened?
Copy.
What the hell happened?
Get my copy.
Never mind.
Reporting.
Listen to me.
Lost.
Oh my
lord. Fire at will.
Eliminate that. Eliminate that. Eliminate that. Oh my.
Yes, sir. Targeting.
Kill those guys first off.
Firing.
Yo.
They'll never see it.
Right. I may perhaps have been talking a little bit too
target
soon.
Will do.
You won't be able to know you. Don't anything but that, my men. Actually limit these assholes, these Imperial shock troopers. You can't. Nope.
Oh,
of course you can, that would just be way too
Awaiting orders.
Oh my.
For the Alliance.
Our base is under attack.
Yes, Commander.
I really need those.
On the move. Attack.
You've secured a build pad.
Please, just... Come on, just turn around, you stupid!
Ready. Yes. Copy.
And you guys will have to just hold them off. There we go.
Give me a target, copy. For the rebellion! Need something destroyed?
We've secured a build pad.
Always ready, sir.
Oh my god. A lot of guys paid their lives. Paid with their lives, really. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Got something for me.
Do I need to send him back up?
There they are. Roger that. Form up.
Get you guys back. Get you guys back. Back, back, back.
I'm going in.
Awaiting orders. Ready.
Base
back up. Back the living hell up. Come on, blast. Get yourself killed. Oh my god. Now, this was actually a moment where Arthur could really shine.
We've secured a build pad.
Hold that freaking line.
Reporting.
Reinforcements are coming back. We're setting in backup. Go, 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 go! Blast them! Oh no, you motherfucker! Stop building on mine! Stop building using my own defensive turrets against me! Stop it!
We are victorious.
Will do.
Well, at least we are victorious. That means this one should normally GTFO out of here. Jesus Christ. Anyway, thank you guys all for watching. I'm going to be saving.
Constructing and enlisting soldiers.
Praying that the Empire won't be sending in any more annoying little pesky guys on Endor. But knowing the Empire, they just don't give up. So thank you guys all for watching, and I will see you guys all next time. Bye, guys. Also, I'm going to actually be building up... I think this one. MC-80, was it? No, it wasn't MC-80. What was that ship that I actually... Wait a minute. Am I missing a ship?
Unit in production.
I think I actually am. Yeah, actually, I'm missing a ship, huh?
Vehicle
yeah, fine,
in production.
Just give me two more of those guys. Yeah, you know what? I'm missing my Dauntless class battleships. What the hell? Where are you? Oh, I can only actually have a set number of them? Really? Oh. Alright, now, anyway, thank you guys all for watching. I'll see you guys all next time. Bye, guys.